Welcome back, everyone, to another day of getting my butt kicked by brown and green gray pants. I think this is my third episode involving this, and I'm hoping this one goes better than the rest. Let's see. Yep, everything's still there. Can get reinforcements and whatnot. Two enemy tanks. Okay. We won't make this. This is just gonna end badly for us again. Yep, called it. This fight's just the pain. I need to like make a whole mission to go like somewhere out of the way, like up here, to try to open another front, or maybe the academy actually. You know what? They got a good squad. Let's hit up the academy. I'm gonna head south. The plan is I'm gonna head this way around, and then hit up the academy, and then see if I can create a new flank with it. I gotta still go south. I don't want to piss them off or get my own guys. Hold on. Come on, do not. We gotta move. This guy's coming this way. Wow. Oh, look at that. Do not let him kill you guys. What kind of experience am I at? Almost 11K. I'm gonna check out what. Oh, we lost one. He retreated back towards base. This is his own fault. If he dies, he dies. Oh, give me a sec. There it is. Oh my gosh. If you get 1 million experience, general of the army, to get general, period, you need 50K. My next promotion is at 12K as a major. But at 10K, I get the last item you can get with rank. I'd love to get general. Brigade general, 1K. But general is 500K. That's a lot. Got him. That's your own fault, team. I can't do much about you rushing out like that. Oh my gosh, those guys are all gonna die. Nice. Doesn't matter. Pushed them out. There we go. Well, Brown seems to be still focusing up here, so I'm gonna do the simple thing and push up this way. Cause let's be honest, if I can grab this, I'll be happy. Like push them towards the middle, we're in a great position. I don't know why our team's going there though. Shoot. Bad timing. Got an email I had to look at. Oh, are you serious? I should have got him. Either way, though, I should be able to grab the army on the way up. Come on, do not let him get there. Oh my gosh, seriously, game? I hate how... I don't remember. I think... What kind of difficulty settings am I on? I don't remember. I think I possibly did hard. It would be one of those moments when I have to. I would have to look at the actual start to figure it out. Jeez, look at this area. Dang it, jerk. There we go. Knocked one out. Ow. See if I can grab the rest of this army, because seriously, I need some troops. There we go. Let's grab this. Haven't used this in a while. Last time I played this when I was playing as the Greycoats, this is the only tank I used, or only gun I used for a good chunk of it. I love the MG. Because it's just one of those things, you just hit the ground and let it go. Like this. Who are you? Oh, Megan Presley. Is that a female? That is pretty cool. Awesome. Yeah, it looks like it. Cool. You don't get that many. Putting in like how real life, you don't really see much. Like, I think the most popular one you see is the Russian snipers. Can one of you guys put him out of his misery, please? AA-12, dang. There we go. I'm in a good position if I can hit something right now. You know what? Impact! Oh, that impact grenade did not hit me somehow. Oh, this, I forgot. Getting on these are sometimes better. Oh, that's gonna hurt. I could see that hitting me. Good news is we're in a good position to hold, fortunately. Not really, but... but having an MG does help at this position. Come on, do not let them through. This is not their place. We're keeping this farm under control. Crap. Dang it. Oh! Artillery, are you serious? I didn't expect artillery rounds to nail me in the face. Ugh, come on, we gotta hit this place up. We can't let them capture it. That looks like we can push. We have way too many troops there. Let's head west. Because if we can get a good group like I have with me to capture it, we'll be in a better position than anything. Oh, that tank got spotted up here and removed some of my team. Come on, we're in a good position if we can hit any of these shots. Are you serious? That nade landed right here. I had to run away from being chased by it. Really? I got spawned over here? Are you serious, game? The moss is still here. Gonna just head eastbound again. Oh, direct hit with that. Oh my gosh. If we can... we might be able to knock him out of this. I'm hoping to knock him out at least. Got him. Ugh. Oh, the Brown took it? Are you serious?
Sorry, I can't help you with that on your iPhone.
What did you think I said? Killed him. Nice kill. Oh, those guys can maybe hold and get it. Good news is, with knocking out Gray Pants, it's an easy fight, I think, for the rest. Because it's 10 times easier taking out 1 by 1 instead of like 5 by 5 by 10. We're going to head up the West Farm now. Screw the airport, even though we need to take it. West Farm, we're about a third of the way. We have an armory truck here with like a good amount of squad. What is going on here? Go, go, go. Come on, push him out. This is ours now. I'm gonna capture Mansion next. Because anytime it always goes this way, so let's hit up Mansion and then we can try to push this way. See, look at this! They took Academy. Team took East Farm at the same time and pushed towards Warehouse. So if we can capture this quickly, we're in a good position. Oh my gosh, we just lost someone behind me. Oh, did I really just get popped? I did. Yes, we're coming. The only thing I don't like about Mansion is literally there's nothing around movement wise you can do. That's why I'm going to use my group I just brought in, my 5 guys, and go right. There we go. There we go, knocked him out. Knocked another out. There we go. Squad with me. Well, with Mansion under our belt, though, it helps us a lot. I'm gonna push south, though. I'm gonna see if we can knock out this. Nice shot, whoever did that. Let's see if we can hit up the West Trench right now. Oh, I got popped. Dang, they are pushing the side though of the map. Oh, that's what I was afraid of. Trucks, tank spawns there. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, we gotta push. This area is just deadly right now. Oh, and I got ripped apart again. Is there any places I can hold up? firing. Oh, we did some damage to him though with that volley fire. And we're holding him back here at least. What I want to do is get here so I can get a crossfire up. Come on, team, push up. We gotta get him off this wall. Oh, guys, come on, push up. There we go. Oh. Well, we pushed off this force and I only pulled one out on my retreat away from there, so it's good news. We gotta focus somewhere else. So we captured the airport on people just running by, which is awesome news. Which is great news in all honesty, because we actually have a tank spawn now. Let's do this. One of you guys needs to hit up that place. Seriously? I took all that time to get up there and I get one shot to the face. Come on. And our team already left. Son of a gun. Boom. Oh, that was a good hit. Are you serious? That shotgunner. Get back over here, please. Stay alive. We just two squad this. Captured it. Down. It's ours. And we got this spawn now. And we lost there. What a surprise. Don't miss like that. Come on. I would love some team over here, please. Come on. There we go. We actually have a team up there now, so we're in a good position to push. Bang. We have a lot of troops here now. I'm going to try to 2-3 cap this. If we can capture this, it's easy push to East Town and to suburbs. Oh, I got knocked out. We need to get the tank, but... it's a pain in the butt to get to there. Let's see, how's this going? I want to get the tank. I don't think I want to be on this road. Oh, I thought so. Problem is, I can't really do much because the only way through is through enemy land. Why isn't that up? I feel like we're not getting the full spawns out here. I'm getting closer to the front at least. I don't want to be caught. Screw you. Oh my god, seriously? Please be south. Good. I'm gonna grab the C4 and use it on the radio tower quickly. Where is it? Everyone go. You're an idiot. There we go. At least that tower's out of the way. I want to hit up the academy though, because we need to get this freaking border connected. Oh, we lost the east. Let's capture the runes. I do like this tank. It looks nice. There we go. Can I go under? I can. Awesome. Nice shot. Where are we going next? East Trench, really? There we go. Let's hit up some East Trench, guys. There we go. Ooh, good force right here. Let's get rid of it. We're just hammering them. Like I get knocked out? Yeah. Good. Okay, let's go. Let's capture this place quickly. All down. To center trench now. Nope. Dang it, I was afraid of that. We gotta get this going. Because they are capturing runes right now. Seriously? Not a single one of our team is here. There we go. Knocked him out. Oh. Let's just hold this position right here. How's my health? Low. East Trench should be fine. They knocked him out, whatever it was. We're in a good position though, my force. Team, you would not move, and I should not have got like negative 30 for that one kill. Cool. I'm considered in it right here, so I'm gonna move up a bit. Put the rest of my squad in. Cool, Vulcan. Problem is the easiest way to hit is to go around. But the problem is if I can hold right here too, it's also as great. Focus. Let's do this. There we go, come on. There we go. Now we're in a great position because they can't do much against this. There we go. Problem is, we need to like grab like all these regions to be in a great position to fight. I think that's gonna be my next plan. Push these guys back and then, you know what, let's actually just go hit this quickly. I am close enough, I think I should be able to hit it easily enough. Is this it? Yep, south side of it. This is actually a great position behind this little wall. Nicely done. Hold this position, just keep killing. There we go. Oh, we pushed them back again. I wanna... I'm gonna push west. I need to capture this region. It's a pain if I don't. We gotta get behind of us taken care of. There we go. Come on, guys. Get to cover. There we go. I can't believe how many troops we just lost there. Why are we losing? Awesome, we switched. Unfortunately, that's actually not great news. Where are they coming from? West? Yeah, west. Come on, troop. We gotta go. I'm gonna hit up Mansion first, I think. M4A2 M24. Well, West Trench is starting to get troops at least, so that's good. This group, hold them off, try to knock them out. No, we finally died. There we go. Let's push him out. Ow. We're gonna push with these seven. We're not... Thank you. Someone needs to put him out. Oh, that was a great nade. There we go. There we go. There we go. Ooh. I think I'm gonna do a cut here and then join back in a sec. Have a good day.